So I wanted to quickly mention a problem I found with the newest version of OBS. Basically, everything was working fine a couple weeks ago, and then I went for an update. And yeah, my game capture basically just stopped working. I'm on version 27.1.3. I was capturing League of Legends, first mistake, I know, my fault. But yeah, sometimes I do play this game. So this is what you're supposed to see. As you can see, my game is properly being captured, but I'm using display capture, which is not ideal because it's quite resource hungry. Not what you want to be doing for recordings. I'm going to turn this off. And you can also like leak your desktop if you, you know, accident. So I play the game in borderless. And so I usually use the game capture in for a specific window. And yeah, it's not capturing anymore. And then we can try just the full screen version. That also is not working. We can do a windowed capture, but then you have to do the windows capture method. The problem with this is that you have like a yellow border around your game, which gets kind of annoying. But the second thing that happens is you can see, if you can notice in the top left corner, my game is being capped, the 108 FPS, which is still relatively high, but it is below the 144 of my monitor, which makes it look kind of weird. And also, League is a not very heavy game to run, so I should be hitting a lot higher than that. So you can kind of fix it by alt-tabbing around. You sometimes get back the 144. But then you alt-tab again, and then you know you go back to 108. It is kind of weird, so definitely not ideal. Long story short, downgrade OBS and you'll be fine for now. I don't know if they're ever going to patch this, or if it's a problem with... Actually, it's not a problem with Riot for once, because I have a different game I play, and it also the game capture stopped working for that too. Because this is another game that I sometimes play. It's like a rhythm game. And right now, as you can see, I'm on display capture. You can see everything fine. And then this full screen capture does not work. If I change select the other game, and it is not working either. Full screen game, just any capture mode. This one also does not work. And then I have to switch the game into Windows mode, which is not ideal because it doesn't look as good. Because there's no borderless mode, there's only a Windows mode. Yeah, this will capture the rhythm game, but it is not ideal because you don't usually want to play rhythm games in windowed mode. So yeah, there's that. So yeah, now I'm gonna downgrade OBS and we'll come back and I'll show you everything working. Okay, we're back. As you can see, we're on version 27.0.1 now. This is not necessarily the newest version that works with this, that everything still works, but it was the last version I used, so I didn't want to, you know, go through all the versions to see where the problem occurred. But yeah, let me just show you what everything's supposed to look like first. So if we turn on my game again, it should capture just fine. Oh, there we go, look. Yeah, everything's capturing just fine in League of Legends. You know, game of choice. Game of the year, of course. But not League's fault for once. So this one, yeah, this one works fine. Game capture works fine. I think this one should also work fine. Where, yeah. This is just pick any, get any full screen game, and it also captures just fine. Let me show you the other game working fine again, too. Alright, there you go. But yeah, you can see it works fine. Full screen mode again, where is it? Where is it? Yeah, I'm in full screen mode again, and it works fine. So, not a problem with just Riot and League of Legends. But yeah, that's it. People have said to turn off MSI Afterburner, but I need it for my undervolting, so... Yeah, my room also gets kind of hot, so I need monitor temps. So it's not really an option to disable it. And I don't see a need to disable it if the previous version works. So yeah, I just wanted to bring attention to this. Hopefully a fix comes out soon in a future version. And if it doesn't, hopefully, you know, this helps some people who also had this problem. And yeah, that's it for now, and I'll see you in the next one.